I've been waiting on you all day, baby. You should just come and pull up. You say these bitches want you, baby. They don't want you, they just using you for your love.
It is literally like 4 o'clock in the morning, so y'all have guys been requesting the eyebrow tutorial for the longest. Like, a lot of people actually have, and so before I even wanted like to do like a YouTube channel and stuff like that. So here you guys go. Today's gonna be a tutorial on how to do eyebrows. Before I do it, I literally like get like a makeup wipe. The makeup wipes that, the makeup wipes I use is the Neutrogena Natural. This one. This is like, there you go. This is like the, I like this one because it's really like, it literally smells so good. Like, it removes dirt, oil, and makeup, even waterproof mascara, whatever, greasy residue. And when I tell you without greasy residue, bro, I meant, like, it's true. It ain't greasy or anything like that. So I was like, okay. This is just, like, an eyebrow tutorial. Like, I'm gonna get ready and everything, but the main topic of this whole video, it's just how to do eyebrows, like, for the people that don't know how to do and they want me to show them my ways. So here you guys go. The pomade I use is e.l.f. It is in the color Espresso. The angle brush that I use is Sephora number 20. It's like more like thicker and fatter, but I am gonna get the 12 though, because I don't know, I like it. But yeah, before you do anything, make sure y'all wash your face. Like, literally make sure y'all wash y'all face. Okay, so what you're gonna do now, so yeah, literally wash your face and everything like that. Look, born a pimple. So wash your face and everything like that. And stop. Let's get straight into it. So what you wanna do is, like, you wanna get your pomade brush like this, like, literally, like, make it like flat from right here. Like, literally flat and everything like that. Because, like, if you don't do that, it's gonna, like, literally be all, like, kind of chunky and shit, and it's not gonna look pretty, and you're gonna have extra work to, you know, clean it up and stuff like that. Which, I mean, there's, like, really no problems with that. But it's just, like, nah, I'd rather get a perfection at first and, like, not mess it up too much, so I don't have to, like, keep on, like, fixing it over and over again, like, a lot. So what you wanna do is you're gonna wanna brush your eyebrows down. This is how I do it. I literally just press them down and shit. And then the next step you wanna do is just get, like, a small amount. Me, and then I put back the extra shit on the back of your hand. And then after that, what you want to do is, like, I go very lightly from the top here, like, very lightly. So yeah, so let's go to it. Oh, ew. Hey guys, why are you guys so close to my face? Y'all are seeing my imperfections, but yeah, I don't care because I'm cute. If you can see me, you can see me. If you can't, then you can't. It's also, like, messed up, but okay, so yeah, let's go. So you're gonna wanna start slow here. And then, like, you could, like, keep on going back and, like, keep on adding product to it, because, like, you have to kind of like build it up and stuff like that. So yeah. So yeah, you see, so this is my bottom line, you know, nothing too crazy. And so we're gonna do the top one. So once you like do the top one, you're gonna want to like start like kind of right here, not too close, but like kind of like close in the middle, and then like make your little arch. Very lightly. Don't do it too like dark, because if you do it too dark in the front, it's not gonna look like faded, like an ombre faded. So, and it's gonna look like them block eyebrows, and you don't want that. So crusty. I'm not cursing right now, but like you go crazy putting on chesty. I like this one, the Burt's Bee pomegranate. I don't know how to say. You're just gonna continue like making the arch and stuff. I mean, the kill still kind of looks kind of messed up, but I just keep on like making it like try to look perfect and stuff, you know. And voila, this is my eyebrows, y'all. This is how I do my eyebrows and stuff. Like, nothing really, like, too bad. Like, look, it's just, like, really pretty. Like, very, not too thick, not too thin, just perfect. So, I don't really go, like, too crazy, because sometimes I go too crazy on my eyebrows, and they look too thick. And I'm just sitting there, like, why didn't no one tell me that? That looks so terrible. Like, literally. But, yeah. So, yeah, this is just how it is, how I do my eyebrows. So yeah, there you go. Nothing too crazy, nothing too like, you know, all that stuff. So I'm trying to make sure you guys see and stuff. My eyebrows right now. So yeah. Now I'm gonna change it to another location. Literally, my man texted me. He left me on open like at 1:05 a.m. And I was like, dang, you left me home for like what, 4 hours? I'm just still trying to fix it and stuff, you know, trying to make it like, I like to make them perfect. So what you want to do is like with the leftover product that you have, I literally go at the tail and I just like, you know, brush it on the leftover products, and I just keep on doing that, and I keep on going from up and up and up and up. See, look, like, look how pretty is that. You want to go in and just get like a few more products for the pomade. So then you want to go very, very lightly here, just like lightly, just brush it on. That's it, just brush it on. Don't go too tight. To create thick hair, and then like I literally brush it out. To make that ombre. You see? And like that's how I do my eyebrows. Like literally. Literally that's how I do my eyebrows. It might look ugly right now, but once like I put like, once I clean it up, you're gonna be like, oh. So yeah, so that's how you do it and stuff. So you see, and so after that, you wanna take, well, I use for the concealer, I use the new Insta Age Rewind from Maybelline, and the color Honey Meal. Either that or use the Maybelline, this one, and it's Sand Sable. So what I'm gonna use today is this one. I always use this one most of the time. So yeah. You saw how like I did and stuff like that, and I promise I'm gonna do probably another eyebrow tutorial if I change like my, you know, if I change how I do it. No, so what we're gonna do, we're gonna conceal it. So I don't know if I'm gonna wear eyeshadow today for school, so yeah, so let's go. So how I do it is like, I don't do it like all the way right here, I don't go like that. I go from here and I build it up, because sometimes I have too much product on the brush. So instead of making it like too, like instead of like going like that at first with a lot of product, and you can mess it up like that, like I simply go from right here and then I start building up, and then that's when I like, see, that's when I go like this. And see, like, look how clean it is. So what I do is I literally like lift up my brush, sometimes they don't really conceal on some spot, like on some spot it looks like smudge and shit and it looks disgusting, so I go back and I clean it up. I know there's like some hair here, ignore it. It's just like my eyebrows kind of fucked up right now. Like it's literally like so terrible. This girl like kind of fucked it up. So after you've done that, literally like you just literally blend this out, either with your brush or sponge or even your fingers. And usually I do the brush first and then I go in with my finger. Make sure your hands are clean before you do this, because you don't want bacteria being on your face and shit like that, you know? blend it up. Okay, so yeah. So this is how I do my eyebrows every single day. It's really not that hard. It's very simple. It does take practice and stuff like that. So yeah. So I just need to fix it up a little more from the top because I see some like stuff are not like very like. There you go, guys. This is how I do my eyebrows, literally. It's really not that hard, but it does take a lot of practice, I'm not gonna lie. I will be right back with, you know, with like my, you know, my clothes and my hair and my makeup and shit. So I will be right back. Hey guys, so this is the finished look. Yes, there's like, I put some eyeshadow. But yeah, this is how my makeup looks. But yeah, so I'm actually gonna go to the bus stop right now. This is how it is. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I had so much fun making it. And I will be making more tutorial, makeup tutorial. You guys gotta let me know which one y'all want. But I hope you guys have an amazing day. And I think I am going to vlog at school too. There's a possibility. So that's gonna be another video. Stay safe, be happy, and live it up. Always remember that. I will see you guys in the next video. Have an amazing day. I love all of y'all. Please make sure to subscribe, like, comment, and share. And turn on that post notification. And be with the but yes, I will see you guys later. I will see you guys in the next video. Love y'all.
I probably told him I want you, so do you want me? If I said I love you, would you love me? I can never dub you, but can you dub me? Yeah, I wanna fall in love, I don't think it's for me.